leaving behind their shoes.
Mindfully place your shoes on the mat.
And their worries.
Everything's sad, everybody is happy, every little sail in the sky is well.
Butterfly up.
Butterfly up.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Kids walk into yoga class at Lakeview Park Elementary
to be able to start fresh.
Even kindergartners finding peace in their own way. First, by getting a little rowdy. Then quieting on down.
We learned how to breathe.
Laying on what they call their magic carpets, they take a little trip.
Up, up, up. Up into the sky.
The destination.
Secret garden.
A place where these kids can envision a world they want to see.
Flowers. A bird bath and a horse. Three unicorns.
For some kids, it's a necessary escape for reasons that are hard to talk about.
The school is very, very high in childhood trauma.
Here, they learn to regulate what's going on in their mind through their body.
It gives them tools to take off the mat. We can't control our environment. We can't control what happens in the world, but we can control how we react to it.
Downward dog.
It's a break from reality.
Mountain pose.
To learn how to handle it.
I think it's life changing. Here we go.
And Bethany, Lauren Daniels, Oklahoma's News 4.